Today we're in Conneaut, Ohio, for the CN Bessemer ore train. Here you can see our train getting ready to load up, and here's also a drone view of the whole facility at Conneaut. While this ore freighter isn't dropping off any loads, it's docked here until the Great Lakes Fleet decides what they want to do with it. The Roger Blau is owned by the Great Lakes Fleet Company and was built in 1972. Due to some fires and repairs costing over $100 million, they docked the ship here for the time being. Although not in service right now, the Roger Blau is a welcome sight for rail fans and ship enthusiasts, getting a closer look at a Great Lakes ore freighter. Here you can see our train snaking through the loader. It's almost done. You can see the rear DP closest to the lake. After the train finishes loading, it gets ready to proceed south towards North Bessemer. Just a bit southeast from Conneaut, off Route 6N, we pull over to watch the whole train go by. Thank you. we beat the train to Albion, Pennsylvania, where it finally starts to make its journey south. It's still going upgrade in Albion. The M-2s are still hard at work. Thank you. just a bit south of Albion, our train decides to slow down a lot. I have no idea why they did this, as far as I'm aware, there was no track maintenance going on, but it made the chase really easy. The train here, the train decided to speed up a whole lot. I barely caught him passing this old Bessemer and Lake Erie crane at Conneautville, Pennsylvania. Because the train would increase in speed, I decided to beat it to the swamp. Because of the 20 mile per hour roads, it would hold us up, while the train was able to go 40. Thank you. the train pulls into Osgood, where it'll crew change. When the train stopped to get a recrew, we went to Sheets to fill up on gas. Funnily enough, we met the recrew in Sheets who gave us a rundown on the next operation. They left the Sheets and basically got right in the engine. We beat them to the next road crossing after Osgood. Now with our train up to speed, it finally passes Kremis, which was the old recrew point on the Bessemer and Lake Erie, but now the trains just blow past here.